Now, today's topic is raincoat. Now, rainy season is going on, so I am drawing some raincoats, some types of raincoat. See, on left side page, just this is a rough drawing. Just I am drawing some different types of raincoat on left side page. You can draw like this also some different types of raincoat, so you'll get the practice. So like this, some different types of raincoat I have drawn. On right side page, fold the paper horizontal and draw rectangles by leaving 1 cm margins all side. Then sketch it by black sketch pen. On right corner, you write date and day. In the middle, you write the name of topic, raincoat. Draw like these middle lines on the page. Here the raincoats the same on both sides, so you have to draw like these first half sides. Like this half side completed, you can draw symmetrical drawings from right hand side also. So it will be easy for you drawing. So like this first pencil drawing has completed. Now you border by black sketch pen. Like this sketch pen border has completed. Now here I am starting color. You can use any color which you like. Use oil pastel color only. Like this yellow color I have colored. Like this I have color here, different colors. You can use any types of different types of your color as you like. If those want to like this little bit shading also from downsides, I'm using here pink colors. Like this also shading you can use. You can color like this shading also. Like this raincoat drawing has completed. You complete and send me my WhatsApp number. Thank you.